I don't want to go on a rant here, but America's foreign policy makes about as much sense as Beowulf having sex with Robert Fulton at the First Battle of Antietam. I mean, when a neoconservative defenestrates, it's like Raskolnikov filibuster deoxymonohydroxinate.
The hell does rant mean?